Hello? Pervcast. Hello? Hey, it's Tuesday. Welcome to Pervcast. Got for you some more unplanned horse shit today. Boom. Warehouse and Logistics Simulator. That music does not want to get turned down. There we go. What is it? I don't know. Never played it before. Whatever, let's start. Intros are for pussies! It's probably gonna be way too loud. Okay. Well, I am a sentient forklift. What was I supposed to do? No, okay. Jesus, that sound is annoying. I like that no one is concerned with an unmanned forklift. Yeah. Hipster Serpico, what's up? What the fuck am I doing? Okay. That is a fantastic camera angle. Oh, look at that. Forklift up and down. All right. Oh. That doesn't seem like that's gonna work. Okay. Fucking shit. So I'm stuck. Oh. Don't mind me, I am a sentient forklift, dropping off suitcases in the middle of a grocery store. A free gnome, hello, thank you for stopping by Pervcast for another Tuesday night of unplanned, just bullshit. Look at that, no collision detection. It's like a grocery store full of ghosts. Now I can't tell. I guess it's down this aisle. Assuming that blue dot is actually my objective. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Wait, that goes out that. What the fuck? Oh. So this is worse to control than it probably looks. Okay. Boom. Oh, really? Now, I have to go get a second one? They are really fucking pushing it. Yeah, I'm gonna say, lazy or untalented. Maybe both. How's everyone doing tonight? Did the thing I need really have to be all the way back here? What do you... So I'm stuck. I mean, just straight up. Is there like a reset? Well, I hope that that was an enjoyable experience. I'm gonna guess a lot more enjoyable than what's happening right now. And by the way, sometimes one switches the camera angle and then sometimes it gives me that instructions. Fuck. I'm stuck again. I can't get out. This game was designed by masochistic retards. Propane fanboy in the house. Welcome to Pervcast. How's my audio, guys? Is it louder than the game? Oh, fucking shit. Really? Did I need a front view? Oh, I really need to plan these nights out so I don't end up doing shit like this for an hour. Yo, Onimu Shadow! Welcome to Pervcast. Yep, that happened. It's a good thing at least they don't need me to be really, really accurate when I drop these things off. 11,500 points. You've unlocked the High Bay Warehouse section. Okay, there are in the fish department incorrectly sorted pallets that need to be brought in their proper... That I don't like the sound of that. You know, you tell me how to do that. I think it's something with typing. Now, what was this about me unlocking a section? Why is there a next? Oh, congratulations. At least you have a wife in Tomodachi Life. I'm divorced. And I've been rejected by the last two women I asked out. Even then, my Tomodachi sees more action than I do. Yes, but women have boobs, and boobs are not overrated. Well, at least they made this one a short trip. Alright, let's see if I can make somebody a mod and not have the game crash. It out for me. Boom. Haha, how do you like that? Congratulations. All of this splendor is yours. Frozen meat. There's a mixed bag of shit in this grocery store. How much you want to bet this game is German? Fuck yeah. I am a goddamn sentient forklift fucking genius. Don't tell me not to damage the goods. I'm gonna fuck these goods up. Let's see what we got. And just to make it all that more frustrating, there's a timer. You can't rape any harder than this game has already raped my patience. I actually was going to try a few other simulators, but this is the only one that would launch. It's fucking exciting, isn't it? This is the greatest moment of your lives. Your short, dumb lives. So what else you been up to, Propane? Kacho, yo, 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 welcome to whatever the fuck this is. I guess Forklift Simulator 2012. This is what happens because I don't plan anything I do. I end up playing a sentient forklift. Unmanned and unloved. Yeah, I do see you a lot on Miitomo. Alright. Why won't it let me swing the camera around? Okay, so three. Just so you know, because I know you're all going to jump out there and buy this. Whatever the hell it costs. What does it cost? Checking. $10. So. And about, I guess, 5 to 10 minutes from now, when your bank accounts are $10 lighter, remember, three gives you free ROM cam. It's fun in the sense that driving a couple of nails into my eyes would be fun. Oh yeah, I own Shower with Your Dad Simulator. Cause why wouldn't I? Oh, this is some, yeah, nail-biting horse shit. Not exactly giving me the room I need to maneuver. Oh, fuck. Come on. No. All right. Now we gotten somewhere. Ah. Fork you. Huh? You like what I did? Oh, fuck. Okay, so we have a bit of a problem. No, fork you. So, okay, great. How many of these do I have to do before I can go to another level? Another one? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you. By the way, you fat piece of shit. Yep, let me knock all my shit over while I'm at it. Why not? Yeah, brute force it. Seriously? Well, how do I even fix this? Shit blew up! Well, it's a good thing the developers, I guess, planned for that. I guess they took into account the fact that this thing drives like someone took a shit in a toaster. Now where I drop this thing off on, alright. Success! Really? Hold on. Let's see something. Alright. Okay, there we go. Now we're in business. Today, the main building pallet. Oh boy, this is really compressed. That needs to be loaded onto the trucks within the specific time. Bring the respective pallets to the location at the. Yeah, okay. So do the thing I was just doing. Except now with a larger sentient forklift. Let's get a little more get up and go. Oh, look, they've made it more of a pain in the ass. Okay, I cannot tell. That's not a helpful view. Well, maybe. Yeah, I think that is jugs of propane. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, shit. Can I just dump this shit in the ocean? Or let's face it, I'm in a union, so they probably can't fire me. The sentient lifting equipment union. It's a terrible joke. It's a terrible, terrible joke. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Those things actually have some sort of weight to them. Still no collision detection. No one gives a shit. I know, for real. Alright. I've successfully managed to do that. No, over here. Yeah, it'd be fun if I could drop it on someone's head, then it becomes Workman's Comp Simulator. Oh, come on. This is seriously forked up. Oh, boy. Now, so that view doesn't go with... That does. No, 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 no. Fuck yeah. Like I said, I'm in a union. Don't need to be good at my job. That almost went badly. You could say that this is a forked up situation. Or did I make that joke just a minute ago? I think I did, didn't I? Hello, Mod Onimo Shadow. Woo! That was forking close. Rebuilding pallets. What's up, Onimu Shadow? Try not to damage the goods. while driving. Otherwise, I lose points. I think it's kind of gotten that point across already. I don't think it needs, at this point, to tell me not to brake. You want to see what happened? No, I don't want to lose points. Try to unlock the next thing before I... Earth versus Jazz in the house! Just drive it recklessly. Alright, oh, did a little better on that one. This shut is Forklifting Simulator 2012? I can't even remember. No, Warehouse and Logistics Simulator 2012, that's right. I'm really not being as careful here as I should be. So, yep. I know, right? That fancy touch. Okay. Huh? A fork and drop that off like a fork and boss. This is just getting out of hand. Let's see what the top speed on this baby is. Or just go down the wrong way. I could do that too. I can just go down the wrong. This is not fun to play, by the way. Okay. Ram into a wall? Yeah, I can do that. In fact, let's do better and try to ram into this window. So, don't really ram into the wall so much as I sort of minorly drive up it. Well, here, let's do it over here. Try to hit one of these bay doors. No. Not even a sound effect. Bacon Lord, welcome. It's always good to see you in the minute or two you stop by. Maybe I should try this without using the... No, let's not do that. Bring her down. Don't want to do that while you're moving. I'm pretty sure it explodes like the other thing did. I mean, the other thing is made out of wood. This is whatever damn material this is. I just don't want to have to go back and do this again. What did you hack? Fucking no! Oh, fuck! Come on! I turn my head for 2 seconds and the damn thing explodes? How did that even happen? Fuck! This is depressing. What did I do wrong? I did fuck it up. I'm not sure how I did. How do you do this for real when you can't really tell exactly where the prongs are in relation to the pallet? Okay. Yeah. Well, not me, I met them later in high school. My best friend went to school with them, so that's how I met him. He's insane now. Come on, I can't lift it any fucking... No! No, for God's sake, no! No! Well, it's good to see you guys have made friends. Jesus fucking Christ. Do I really want to do this again? This is fucking unbearable. See that? I'm getting the hang of driving this damn thing. No. Alright, third time's the charm. That wasn't smart. Did anyone see why it blew up the first time? I believe you can set up some sort of thing with them. I don't know. I'd have to look. Nope. No. 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 Oh, no. I need to fucking stop looking at the chat. Good night, everyone. Thank you.